Hello. You just presented Best Female,
yes.
And Rebecca Ferguson won it. How was it?
Amazing, loved it. What a great night. This is the first time Liverpool have had their own music awards. Why have we been waiting so long?
I don't know, but Ellie is a godsend, isn't she?
Absolutely brilliant. This is going to run and run and run because so much musical talent is always coming out of the city. And it's great to come here and just remember that, you know what I mean? I'm so inspired by all the artists I've seen, and I'm even more proud, if that's possible, of being from this great place.
Talking about pride, are you proud that you ran the torch relay?
I am beyond proud. It was such a great day. It was amazing. It's definitely in like my top three things that I've ever done in my entire life, which includes having a little girl and performing at the closing ceremony at the Olympics with the Spice Girls, you know what I mean? So I've had an incredible year, and just to come home and like I'm here with my mum tonight, and she knows more people here than I do, and it's just brilliant. It's amazing, you know, what a great city, and we just keep going. We've got a magic here that, you know, if they could bottle it, everywhere would be great, but we've got it and it's ours.
We have it and it's ours. Now, lastly, your album.
Yes.
It's out, it's here.
Yeah. I've had like a mental year. I released a pop record last year called The Sea, and I toured it. And this year I toured a Jesus Christ Superstar and released a musical theatre inspired album. I've just done a joke with Emma Bunton, which is really fun.
I've seen that on Alan Titchmarsh.
Yeah.
I was like, oh my God.
Yeah, we've been doing the rounds, loose swimming this morning, you know, the usual. But it's just been such a great year, and I'm having a great time, and I love working in theatre, but I'm dying to get back to some original music and some more pop and rock, so hopefully I'll do some.
Well, you know what? We can't wait, Mel. We can't wait. Thank you very much.
Lovely to see you. See you later.